Yeah, it's a really nice city. I love Edinburgh. There are a lot to do in the city. It's nice. The team with the teammate, we meet sometimes in Stockbridge. I think it's the QG a little bit. But yeah, it's nice time, nice people and nice city. Hold on, there are a lot of good restaurants in Edinburgh. Yeah, some good Italian, there are a lot of Italian people. I think that Italy are still improving. Every time the first game is hard to play because they don't have the automatism together. But I think they will improve during this Six Nations. I think they prepare well the World Cup too. I have to step up anyway because I'm arrived here. I'm new, so I have to demonstrate that I can take this responsibility. But yes, when they are out, I have more space to play, and I want to demonstrate that I can do this. Big culture of the work, so we work a lot. We have a lot of fitness, a lot of we are on the field. We want to do everything in a perfect way. Maybe. Europe is a little bit different, it's more physical. We go in the field, the game is more direct. Here we try to move more the ball and so we have to be more fit. Compared to France, here we run more. France was more physical, more hit strong and the players are bigger. So it's a different type of rugby. I think you can see also in the national team, like how they play. The team played well last season, and I think we have just to confirm that this season, because we have demonstrated that we can stay there. We have earned a quarter of final of Champions Cup. Now we have to earn the quarter of final of the Pro 14.